Ready in three. As the world crumbles around you, a new vision takes its place. Two. You feel the push and pull of titanic minds struggling to establish the rules of this shared dream space. One. And then you sense Dama's control. Slip for just a moment, and the adversary gains the upper hand. Ah, Skist! Attack! Attack now! Hello? Oh god. I'm bound! I can't move! Crisis initiated. Okay, this is our first actual combat. Who's most damaged? So what can we do? We can just attack. Pull toward you. Faint. Plus 10% on attacks. So. Sucker punch. Edge. On you go. Do I have another action? Oh wait, we're up to what's his name? Opportunist. Let's just attack. Attack this one. Well, guys, combat. He is psychic bleeding, one intellect pool drain per turn. I'm not completely sure how to stop that. I know how to heal it, but not how to stop the... Unless we use this. What happens when he's out of intellect? Yeah. Who's going now? Me? Closest to this one. Resistance stat.
Already lost.
That didn't damage that much. His turn now. Still hurt? Up a little. Calistage? Transdimensional Onslaught. This is cool, I like this. Mm-hmm. Well, let's move up and fight this one. Or these. Ferioc's turn? Fail, Ferioc didn't go. Ow. I need to get rid of some of these. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh, they're all hitting her. Yeah, I know. Oh, nice. Thanks, Dama. Tiber, my friend. Still have Sucker Punch? How many times can I use this? How do I skip? Attack, no action. I don't know how else to end the round. Whose turn is it? This guy? Nice. One down. Critical hit. Awesome. Now, the only thing is, I don't know how to end his turn. Except for moving him. Needle's turn. Where's Lido? Not sure where she is. Love her? She fell? Alright, so... I have 9 of 25 and... At least 2 of these are going to attack me, I'm pretty sure. So, I am going to take... What's the better spray flash? I don't have it? Crap. Did I give it to someone else? What happened to it? I don't know. Did I override a save or something? I gotta use just... Wait, what am I doing? End turn is there. Okay, that's good. But let me go in here then. I can't get that thing back. I'm not sure, so... 8 points, though. Isn't that great? It's not that great.
Much better.
Oh, what? It gave me a lot more than that. And I can attack as well? Aw, damn it. Come stairs. Dimensional onslaught.
You are no match for me.
Cool. So end turn is here. I can't click right on it, I have to click near it. Something new is wrong with me.
Something new is wrong with me.
Crap. I wish we could control all of them. Ah, I missed. Oh man! No, I can't die, man. This malaise is damaged. Let's just try a regular attack, see if it works better than the sucker punch. To attack again. Set that.
Surrounded on all sides.
That's cool that he knows that. We're like not doing a lot of like. They're already within that range, so I don't know if that'll count.
I bet your ancestors felt that.
Oh, we got one? Oh, free. Who's that? Lido! Oh, cool.
Can't die.
Lido's not fallen. Everyone stops hitting me. So we're doing well now, all of a sudden. Can't attack. But let me move up.
Go.
Maybe it doesn't attack him. Eretus. Calistas. Let's try a regular attack instead. That's the portal thing. Yeah, let's just go like this.
Minimal effect. I can't have miscalculated.
Damn it. It's critical hit then. Though. should get use any of this stuff. End turn. Ferox, Iobi, Malaise. That's right. Nice. That's my man. Oh, this time you did hit him. We felled one? No. He's very damaged, though. I guess whose turn? Tiber. We have one alive still? Or is that... They're all... they've all been felled. Okay, cool. There's only one left? Awesome. I just run up and attack him, I think.
Only making a scratch.
Nice attack.
Missed.
Damn it. Okay, so she missed last time. This one won't miss, I don't think.
Watch and learn.
Watch and learn. This is cool. I was a little hesitant about the combat, but it's pretty awesome. End her turn. I can move again! Nice.
That's going to leave a scar.
It's going to leave a scar. Dama says, your work was remarkable, friend. My thanks. The psychic battlefield fades and the real world asserts itself. You return to the fifth eye. So restored 8. Ertus gains the lasting damage cranial fracture fettle until the next time the party sleeps. That will be soon. Thurbos loses the bleeding bat... psychic bleeding fettle. And... Dama loses that too, and the protected fettle. That was awesome. I can't believe I've been playing for 4 hours in a row. Is it truly over? I almost can't believe it. Dama pauses and concentrates. No, the cloud is lifted. I can see. His eyes are bright. The city of Sega's cliffs, indeed perhaps the world, owes you a great debt. Well, yeah, I guess it's not the sorrow after all. Deborah says, pity you won't ever be able to collect on it. It's enough that we know, my friend. Come on now. Doesn't the day seem brighter brighter already? Wouldn't know. I haven't been outside. You know what I'd like? Another drink. All the celebration I need. Zayobi laughs. Coming right up. Ferioc pours a round of tall, dark drinks, and they float smoothly through the air to you. She inclines her head gravely to you. You have our tremendous gratitude, friend. I like these guys. I really do. They're pretty awesome... group of adventurers. I love the way they, well, especially Dama and Deboros, the way they bicker back and forth. You can tell that, you know, underneath it all, they have a lot of respect for each other, and there's a lot of friendship there. It's pretty awesome characterizations. Dama says, indeed, I cannot stress the enormity of this enough. We will tell others of your deeds, whether or not you want this. He tips his drink. Cheers. Then the party begins.
My studies have borne fruit.
Cool, she leveled up. Quest updated. Eyes of the Adversary.
Yes,
what? Extra... Well, I can only do extra effort. Dimensional power. Callista's sisters lend extra power to her attack while she fluctuates between multiple realities. When phased, gain plus two damage. When is she phased? Esoteric knowledge. All other party members gain +5% on lore machinery, lore mystical, and lore natural tasks. There is little that confines Callistash, not for long at least. Companions attempting lore-focused tasks will benefit from her extensive experience. I got enough lore. How about, well, I don't know, when she's phased. Yeah, let's take esoteric knowledge then. Oh, choose abilities to learn. Two remaining. Entropic field. On hit, converts vulnerable. -2 armor, -1 resistance. Armor reduction -2 per tier. So it gets stronger as you go up. I love that. Scaling powers and spells, what have you. Resistance reduction -1 per tier. Active 3 rounds. You create an energy siphoning vortex, weakening all within its radius. None can stand before you. Or flash. Deals 8 physical damage to all enemies struck inside the radius. Even on a miss, deals 1 damage for each level of effort applied. You create an explosion of energy with your mind, a swirl of power that bursts among your foes. And Datasphere Link. Gain +1 training level in Lore Machinery, Lore Mystical, and Lore Natural. The knowledge of the ancients is at your fingertips. With a little concentration, you can summon esoteric lore and random trivia. Alright, I want Flash. Seems useful. Oh, and, yeah. Take those two. Nice. Quest complete. A call to war. A woman named Clarion has asked me to help convince some veteran warriors to join the endless battle. So far, her efforts to sway them have failed. Clarion has been hanging around the Fifth Eye Bar trying to recruit 5 veteran warriors named Dama, Theberos, Leto, Ferioc, and Zaobi. She wants me to convince as many of them as I can to join the endless battle. Ferioc refuses to leave the Fifth Eye under any condition. He also suggests that I ask Clarion to leave the bar. Her continuing efforts to recruit him and his friends are apparently unwelcome. Leto seems devoted to Dama. She won't abandon him until he's satisfied that the last adversary is gone, which it is. Theberos says he won't join the endless battle while the last adversary is still a threat. He also hinted that he has some troubles of his own. Zaobi has made it clear that she is tired of war and refuses to fight in the endless battle. Well, at least some of them might come at this point. Ashen imitation. After I was being strangled to death by a ghostly woman in the Fifth Eye, I awoke in a new fathom of the labyrinth. There I met the ghost again. She claimed that women in Sega's Cliffs are being transformed into copies of her, though she doesn't know how or why, and she wants to help them if she can. Find women in Sega's Cliffs who are being transformed into copies of the ghostly woman. Entities are being altered by an outside force. When I find such women, I should return to the labyrinth and tell her. Loss of self. An emotionally disturbed young woman I met in Cliff's Edge is one of the affected women. Eye of the Adversary. A potentially dangerous entity may be lurking in the Fifth Eye Tavern. Dama of the Bloom called this entity an adversary, a mind-eater. These malign beings were defeated in a psychic war by Dama and his friends, but he believes that a single adversary survived. He asked me to help him find and confront his old enemy. I joined the psychic warriors in a battle against the adversary known as Malaise. We destroyed the creature, and the Fifth Eye is now safe. Flawed simulacrum. The Levy was arrested and taken away. Based on what the captain told me, it would probably be killed. Finzen was overjoyed, and he didn't seem particularly concerned about the Levy's fate. I blackmailed Lord Vunken by threatening to reveal his Yovoki heritage. Believing that the crowd might kill him if his secret was revealed, he agreed to call off the hunt for the Stitches. The crowd dispersed, and Vunken left the district. see. So it turned all of them into... I need to get more of those hit point restoring things. I also have a spell or something, don't I? Or a skill. So everything gives more than 8 points. Sayobi's glass rises off the table of its own accord. You've done a great thing, though none may ever know it. Know that I and my friends hold you in high regard. What was that eye in your head? The damage is done, I suppose, and there's no harm in you knowing now. Though I'll thank you to keep my secret. It's an M-Lox, a machine mind in a human body. The M-Loxen are quiet and friendly, for the most part. We want to be left alone, like you. And here, among my friends, I can be like you. I can be useful. But if you don't mind, I'd rather not talk about it much further. It's considered impolite among my people. Alright, so I won't ask again. The eye in your head looks much like a metallic eye I was given. What can you tell me about it? She takes the eye from you and turns it over in her hands. Its tendrils snake around her arm, and one of them slides into a hidden port. The eye opens and looks at you. Oh my, she says. This is very similar to the designs of my forebears. She closes her human eyes. Very close indeed. These societies have vanished now, but... Yes, it was probably built by a machine civilization interested in contacting other machines. Oh, like those alien things by that pod. Not an exact match to the designs of my predecessors, but close enough. The design suggests that its creators wanted to talk to other machine intelligences. May the wind carry you. The hero of the hour. He raises his glass and swallows a sizable amount, apparently in your honor. You've turned the unlikely into a reality, and for that you have my thanks. Dama. I am forever in your debt, friend. Forever. He clasps your hand, and you notice that the haunted look has left his eyes. For the first time in ages, it feels as though a dark cloud is lifted. You have done wonderful things for us, for the city. They'll never know, but you're a true hero. You acquired a bonded item. Ooh, Shadow Step. These pieces of equipment are powerful Numenera artifacts that go in the bonded equipment slots on your inventory screen. When equipped, they fuse directly to your skeleton, nervous system, or organs, providing significant positive effects, but their invasive nature can also produce negative effects. Bonded, meaning once I put it there, I can't remove it. You could equip up to 2 bonded items at once. If your concentration skill is at the novice level, both items inflict their negative effects. If trained, you ignore the negative effects from the first item. If specialized, you shrug off all negative effects from bonded items. If your skill level is inability, one of your bonded slots is locked until you approve the concentration skill. Okay, thank you. We can't believe that we are free at last. He reaches under the table and pulls out a strange-looking device. Here, he says. Take this. You've earned it, and more. A pleasure. Plus 50% movement speed. Plus 2 speed pool. Plus 1 damage per effort applied. Max plus 6 on esoteric attacks. Negative effects minus 2 to the might pool. This set of brown spikes looks like the roots of a plant. A pleasant flowery smell, accompanied by a gentle warmth, surrounds them. When placed against the user's feet, they take root, driving themselves into the flesh. Once planted, they allow one to move more swiftly, as if the spikes give their user a boost with each step. I'm not going to put that there now. Yet. How are we doing with... concentration skill? I have 1. I am trained. Bonded artifacts equipped to the first slot do not confer a negative effect. Which one's the first slot? This one? Oh, I'm almost about to level up. 8 more points, look at that. Yeah. Cool.
I'm going.
I want to ask, talk to them about the battle. Oh god, not again, stop.
Ready.
You gotta stop that crap. Ditto. The hero of bright future returns. The cloud is lifted, friend. Thanks to your help, the strands are more clear than they have been for a long time. Now what answers do you seek? As you wish. Ariok. I'm glad that malaise is gone. One less poison in the world. Thanks for your help, by the way. Okay, let's talk to... Dama. About this. Of course, you're going to go in here where you get stuck. Clarion seems to hold you in high regard. She thinks you'd be a valuable ally in the endless battle.
Making a note.
Dama sighs and looks around the bar. You are a true champion for us, he says. You had no obligation to help us, but you did. I should return the favor. He thinks for a few moments. All right. All right, I'll go. Clarion knows where to find me when she needs me. Deborah's? Some will go with him. Or one, or something. Oh, God.
Why not?
I don't need to talk to him anymore, right? I won't get stuck here anymore. He's with us? Golden Boy's with us this time. He's walking around and stuff. Do you actually agree with Dama that action is its own reward? He seems particularly surly about this. You know that good wishes don't get the landlord off your back, right? Satisfaction for a job well done doesn't magically bring food to the table? You and Dama both, it's like you believe in a special world where people get by on the force of their good nature. It's not like that. Maybe in stories. Not here. You do the right thing because it's right. Ah, oh, this would be gold. He shakes his head. Idealists. Bah. There's no talking to you people about this. Do you still want my opinion on what to do with the words of Kra? I don't have a solution. Okay, Clarion still needs your help in the endless battle. You remember how I told you about the words of Kra? Still got that problem. Still not going anywhere. Okay, we need to find a solution. Hopefully we do at some point. Oh, that's Tybeer. Zyobi. Oh, she's not gonna go, right? She's the one who won't go no matter what.
If you want a job done right.
He's stuck behind him. I knew you would return. Will you reconsider your decision? You have shown your mettle in this world, yet I remain unconvinced that my presence is necessary at the endless battle. That place is clouded to me. I doubt my survival, and the survival of my friends. She gazes at her hands. What if I offered you the gift of prescience instead, and remained here? A certain moment lies squarely in your future. All your threads... Oh, look at that, zero might. All your threads lead to it. Not all of them depart. I don't know. What should I do? The gift of prescience? Fine. I'll accept your gift. She nods. A wise choice.
Making a note.
Her deep eyes center on you and they flash. You are drawn into her prophecy, and for a brief moment you see the world as she does. A wonderful, terrifying tapestry of possibility. You do not see lives. You see glowing lines, interwoven and disappearing into a haze. You know that you see only a small portion of the truth, and that you must interpret it. But it fades before you, and the details slip out of your memory. She says, wait. She leans forward and whispers in your ear, a word that you cannot remember or understand, but it settles into your mind, tethered to your consciousness. Betrayal looms in your future, Castoff. You will do battle against yourself, and when you struggle to maintain your sanity, you will remember the word. She slumps, exhausted. That is all. Oh, that's all she's telling us? I thought we were the gift of prescience whenever we wanted to use it or something. Well, we're probably going to fight the changing god. I don't suppose he'll go. He wants to stay at the bar. Nah, no chance there. Alright, let's talk to Clarion. I feel like we've been here forever. When she sees you, her smile is radiant. Do you bring news? I have an update on the recruitment. Do tell. I've talked to Ferioc. He refuses to leave. She shrugs. He has not been the same since his last battle. His power seemed to have changed, but he has not become noticeably stronger. No great loss. Yeah, he's not the same. I've talked to Zayobi. She refuses to leave the bar. A pity. She's strong and wise. Perhaps the others are willing to test themselves. Well, I've talked to Leto. She will not come. She frowns. A seer would have been a worthwhile addition, but no matter. We will make do without her. But I've recruited Dama. Save the best, the good news for last. Fantastic! He's the key to the rest. Yeah, except the rest won't come. Farewell. Always a pleasure. You know, when you look here, it looks like a figure standing. I saw it. It looks like someone standing there with their back against this. This jagged edge here. Alright.
Action!
The only thing... Yes, as long as you actually come with us. The only thing I want to do now is talk to the loss of self. And then we will finally... Whew. Probably call it a week. Can't keep myself away from this game that long, but I certainly have enough material to last that long.
All right.
This game is freaking awesome. Hello there. Oh, really? I don't have any other options with her? You said there might be records about your past. Where would they be again? Government Square. Council has records on everyone. You've been through that. Okay. Artis is with us, yes. Tybeer.
Why not?
Oh, but Tybeer won't come. Oh, sheesh. Well, I'm gonna call it an episode. Next episode, we are traveling to the underbelly. Actually, I'm gonna rest first. Just back in Circus Minor. We will rest probably between episodes off screen and then go to the underbelly. Thanks for watching. See you next time and endure. In enduring, grow strong.